Hello everybody and welcome back to my new video. Today I want to basically show you a quick way to basically make a rigged bone system basically for this object. So on my previous build, I had basically this whole body part like separated, but I basically decided just basically keep upper jaw and lower jaw as separated body parts basically. So I'm gonna basically quickly show you an easy way to basically rig both of these ones basically. So I want to have a bone related animating system for a lower jaw and upper jaw. So I'm gonna basically go add armature and single bone. Now I'm gonna basically make this bone as the main bone where you can actually control this whole object. So yeah, let's go on the in front and let's rotate this basically like in sideways. Basically just like how this whole model is basically. And now I'm gonna basically go edit mode, pick this one. And I'm gonna basically drag one over here and then one basically over here. But of course I need to basically make this whole bone smaller like this way. And now I'm gonna basically go back to edit mode and select this. And I'm gonna basically make one bone here, then one bone here. One bone here and one bone here. And now let's go object mode. Shift select the bone system with basically the upper jaw pose mode. And control P and bone system basically. So I had to basically select this one. So basically this whole system pose and now basically actually bone relative basically. So when I basically move this bone system, let's quickly deselect this full head basically, so upper jaw basically. So now I can animate this one and let's do the same thing for the lower jaw. So I'm gonna basically select the lower jaw and I'm gonna basically also select the bone. Now pose mode and bone relative basically. Let's unselect everything basically and let's just select the bone basically. So now we can animate this system basically. So yeah, I will be going to hide this bone and this bone. And now we have basically just bone here and bone here. And now let's make the main bone system basically. So how we can actually control this full model basically. So I'm gonna basically select this and select this pose mode. And control P and bone. And now we can easily move this around basically like that way. So yeah. So this is because I got basically like. Yes, I meant fishbone, sorry. It's a mess, but without armature, kinda hard to animate in this form. Yeah, but I think you can send me an DMs from screenshot. I did it like a separated object, so you need manually basically rotate the lower or upper jaw. Haven't done bone rig for it basically. Yeah, but I think it's more convenient to animate bones instead of objects. That's it. Like this. So yeah. Thanks, I think it is missing the trigger and couple controllers for the fin and tail parts. Also the Java pivot is in the wrong place. I think plus I was thinking of adding switch Okay. Okay, thanks. So, yeah. So, that is basically how I kinda animated this basically on. No, and basically how we can easily to make a bone system, basically, for mesh, technically. But there is still kinda few things that we need to work around. I mean, I had to work around, basically. So, yeah. Like, as an example for this trigger, I had to basically separate that. Then I had to separate also those fin and tail parts. Oh gosh, this is a lot of work. God dang. Well, so yeah. But this is basically just a quick video about how to basically make on bone systems, basically. But yeah, I'm still gonna basically work around this and try to figure out new bones, basically. So yeah, thanks for watching everybody. See you next time. I have a work to do, so see you next time. Stay safe, stay awesome.